incredible pictures to show you of a very close call for two young women stuck in a pickup hanging off the side of a bridge. KMBC 9's Chris Katz has the pictures from News Chopper 9.
Maybe you saw it on First News this morning, a pickup truck dangling off the side of a bridge on a narrow Cass County road. Johnny Rollins up in News Chopper 9 was on top of it all shortly after it happened.
Chopper 9 to the desk.
The scene, south of Belton on South Mullen Road. Two sisters were inside the pickup.
I saw the creek and I was like, oh my gosh, we're blessed because we didn't go into the creek.
But it sure was close.
A car was coming on the bridge and they were in the middle and I couldn't slow down or anything.
Robyn Shaw was driving, just trying to avoid that other car in the middle of the road, which she did by aiming for the side of that road. Luckily, thankfully, she was able to slow the pickup just enough to keep it from falling.
I was thinking that we were really lucky that we didn't tip over.
Another motorist came along. He leaned up against the driver's side of the pickup, giving the teens a chance to crawl out of that vehicle and call their mom.
It was the nightmare when I seen what was really sitting on that bridge.
Talk about a close call, and it is something they'll talk about for years to come, the day they walked away from all this. Through it all, nobody hurt. Chris Katz, KMBC 9 News.
Wow, that's amazing. The driver of the other car, we're told, never stopped to see what had happened.